Welcome to our Leo Kids Puri online classroom. I am your Shilpi Miss. So children, let's start our today's activity. And today we are going to learn number name 43. So children, let us look the number 4343. F-O-R-T-Y 43 We will read this once again. 4343 F-O-R-T-Y 40 T-H-R-E-E 3 43 So children, today we have learned number name 43. And children, you have to learn the number name 43 with its spelling. And children, you have to make the writing practice also. So children, now we will move towards our next activity. And in our next activity, we are going to learn the consonant blend words. So children, let us look the BL word. So children, our first BL word is B L O B blob. B L O B blob. Our next BL word is B L O T blot. And our next BL word is B L O W blow. So children, all these are BL words. And now children, we will look your BR words. So children, the first BR word is BRAN, bran. This is your BR word. And now we will look our next BR word, and that is your BRIM, brim. BRIM, brim. Now we will look our next BR word, and that is your bro. B-R-O-W, bro. These are our bro. So children, now we will look our CL words. And children, let us look our CL words. Our first CL word is C-L-A-P, clap. C-L-A-P, clap. And our next CL word is C-L-A-W, claw. C-L-A-W, claw. And our next CL word is C-L-A-Y, clay. C-L-A-Y, clay. And our next CL word is clip. C-L-I-P, clip. C-L-I-P, clip. And our next CL word is C-L-U-B, club. C-L-U-B, club. So children, all these are your CL words. And now children, we will look PL words. So children, let us look the PL words. P-L-A-N, plan. P-L-A-N, plan. And our next PL word is P-L-A-Y, play. P-L-A-Y, play. And our next PL word is P-L-U-G, plug. All these are our PR words, and now we will look our SL word. So children, let us look our SL word. SLAB, slab. SLAB, slab. And children, our next SL word is SLIM, slim. SLIM, slim. And children, our next SL word is SLIP, slip. SLIP, slip. And children, our next SL word is SLOW, slow. SLOW, slow. So children, now we have reviewed all the consonant blend word, and you have to learn all these words with their spelling. So children, now we will move towards our next activity. And children, in our next activity, we are going to learn to tell the time. So children, we should now learn to tell the time. So children, first tell me, what is this? What is this? It is a clock. It is a clock. And children, we use clock, we use watches to see the time or to know the time. And these clock, these watches help us to reach at any place on time. Your father, your mother, and you also use this clock to see the time to reach to your school. Or your papa use this clock to see the time to reach on time to their office. So children, now we will see here. There are two hands. There are two hands in the clock. So how many hands are there, children? Let me show you. One, two. What is the difference between these two hands? One hand is short. This hand is short and this hand is long. So children, the short hand is called as hour hand and this long hand is called as minute hand. Short hand is your hour hand. Long hand is your minute hand. And children, in some clock you will also find one small very thin hand, that is your second hand, that is very thin and that moves very fast. Okay children, so now in a clock, what are the other thing you can see? You can see the numbers from 1 to 12. So children, there are numbers, look here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So children, this is our watch and this is our clock. And what we will do? Now we will learn to see the time. Okay children, so let me make one time and we will make the time in the clock. Okay children, so first of all we will make 12 o'clock. So children, let me place 12, 1, 2, 12 o'clock. Okay children, 12 o'clock. So it will be 12 o'clock when the hour hand is on 12 and the minute hand is also on 12, like this, the clock shows 12 o'clock. So children, now the clock is showing the time 12 o'clock. And now children, we will change the time. Now our clock will show 1 o'clock. Okay children, so I have written here 1 o'clock. So children, at the time 1 o'clock, what is the position of these two hands? Let me tell you. So wait a minute. Yes. Okay. So now the hour hand will be on 1 left hand will be on number 12. So children, now the clock is showing the time 1 o'clock. When the short hand means our hand is on 1 and your minute hand is your number 12, then your clock is showing 1 o'clock. Now children, our clock will show the time 3 o'clock. Okay children, now our clock will show the time 3 o'clock. So children, when the hour hand is on number 3 and minute hand is your number 12, the clock is showing the time 3 o'clock. Look here, hour hand is on number 3 and minute hand is on number 12. So children, the time is 3 o'clock. Now the time is 3 o'clock. Okay children, so now I will ask you question. Okay, so look here, what's the time you have to tell me? Let me adjust the hour hand and minute hand. Okay, now look here, hour hand is on number 6 and minute hand is on number 12. So what's the time? Tell me, what's the time? It's 6 o'clock. Yes children, it is 6 o'clock. So when the hour hand is on number 6 and minute hand is on number 12, it's time 6 o'clock. So children, again I will ask you question. So now tell me. Yes. Now our hour hand is on number 8 and minute hand is on number 12. So what's the time? Tell me, what's the time? It's time 8 o'clock. Yes children, it's time 8 o'clock. So we will place 8. When the hour hand is on number 8 and minute hand is on number 12, it's time 8 o'clock. So children, like this you have to make the time and you have to learn to tell the time. So children, now we will move towards our next activity. So bachcho, hamari agli activity mein hum kya karenge? Hum Hindi padhenge. To sabhi bachche apni Hindi ki kitab aao matra milaye निकालेंगे और इसकी पृष्ठ संख्या 39 को खोलेंगे. तो बच्चों, मैंने अपनी पृष्ठ संख्या 39 को खोली है और इस पृष्ठ पर हम सीखने जा रहे हैं ए की मात्रा. हम सीखने जा रहे हैं ए की मात्रा. तो बच्चों, ए की मात्रा अक्षरों में लगाकर हम कई सारे शब्द बना सकते हैं. जैसे कि थ में ए की मात्रा थे, ला शब्द है थैला. ब में ए की मात्रा बैग, ग शब्द है बैग. हमारा अगला शब्द है व में ए की मात्रा बैग, ल शब्द है बैल. हमारा अगला शब्द है प में ए की मात्रा पै, सा हमारा शब्द बना पैसा. तो बच्चों, ये वाला शब्द आपको बताना पड़ेगा. प में ए की मात्रा अभी तुरंत मैंने बताया. प में ए की मात्रा बोल लिखने से क्या बोलते हैं? प में ए की मात्रा पै र पै. तो बच्चों, हमारा अगला शब्द है प में ए की मात्रा पै द ल पैदल. और हमारा अगला शब्द है ब में ए की मात्रा बै ठ शब्द है बैठ. और हमारा अगला शब्द है बच्चा म में ए की मात्रा. म में ए की मात्रा लगाने से क्या बोलेंगे हम? म में ए की मात्रा मैं, दा नो मैदान. त में ए की मात्रा र जोड़ें। तो बच्चों यहाँ पर कई सारे चित्र दिए गए हैं और इन चित्रों को हमें इनके नामों से जोड़ना है। जैसे कि मैला, तो यहाँ पर कौन मैला है? ये बच्चा जो खा रहा है उसके कपड़े मैले हैं, तो ये है मैला। बैल, ये है बैल। मैना, ये है मैना। बैसाखी, यहाँ पर है बैसाखी। कैद, यहाँ पर है कैद। थैला, ये है थैला। तो बच्चों इस तरीके से आपको इन सभी चित्रों को इनके शब्दों से जोड़ना है। तो बच्चों आप इस पृष्ठ को पूरा करें और इसका अभ्यास करें। तो बच्चों हम मिलेंगे आपकी अगली कक्षा में। बाय बाय बच्चों।